Dr. Jason, New Jersey-based derm. So it looks like this person unfortunately had a piercing on their cartilage that went a little bit bad. Piercings that get infected on the cartilage, or even just regular piercings on cartilage, can develop keloids, which are thick scars that grow beyond the original injury. You can treat them with injections, surgery. I hope she finds somebody really good to help her with that.